All right, so there's a small chance I'm going a little bit overboard with the Microraptors, but we're going to have a crazy... Oh, no. Oh, I've made a horrid, horrid mistake. There we go. At least we could pick them up. That's the good thing. Oh, God. I can't even get to the eggs anymore. But we've got a Microraptor army, and I really want to put these guys to the test. I mean, we've got so many of them, but I want more. And can you believe we have not gotten a single mutation? Oh, my God. Why did I do this to myself? I just want the egg. All right, Microraptors. We got this. We can pick up the egg now. Okay. So I think this might be the last two before we try and test out the Microraptor army. I want to see what we can kill with it. Maybe even take on a Deathworm or something. Your tribe killed a Direwolf. Where the hell did that happen? Oh, also, we lost about half of our Ovis farm because a frickin' Thylacoleo spawned in there. Thankfully, I was right in here when it happened. And only lost, you know, half of them. And the one male that I really, really, really liked that we tamed up the other day. So I went around and, oh, nice, our spike wall worked. Put in the spiked wall to protect our base. So clearly it is working. That is quite nice. And, we've got a Percoptodon precariously stuck in the wall. Interesting. But yeah, we got things going on. Spike walls. Protection. Oh, there's a little gap in there that I gotta fix, though. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoy this episode. If you do find yourselves enjoying it, don't forget to smash that like button for me. It really helps me out, and you all have been absolutely amazing. And I just want to say thank you so, so much. But anyways, let's get into this. I'm gonna hatch these little babies, and then we're gonna do some testing, maybe. Maybe we'll get some more. I really would like to have a mutation, but we'll see. Ladies and gentlemen, I think we finally got our first mutation. This one's green. It looks like forest green, perhaps. Let's go ahead and check ancestors. We got... Yes. So we've been getting the matrilineal mutations already, which are stat mutations. But this patrilineal mutation, I believe, is that forest green color. Now, do I have any meat? There we go. It got too hot for our other one, so it didn't hatch. I like that, though. I want, like, a red one. That'd be sweet. But we're just going to go ahead and get him all... Is it a him? It is a him, which means we'll be able to pass down his color easier to future generations. Hell yeah! We might not use him in the army then. Is that still... It's incubating. Sweet! We'll be back. Man, am I having a rough day. I could have swore I brought the Microraptors close enough to be on the feeding trough because they were on... They were juveniles, so they would have been on the feeding trough. But apparently I didn't, so our second baby died. It's just been a rough day. I spilled water on my keyboard last night and killed it, and then I ran CC Cleaner to, like, uninstall my old version of Windows, and installed half of my current Windows, and so then I had to install Windows completely. So usually when I have, like, you know, 5 hours to record, I had... None hours to record. It's terrible. But yeah, we're slowly getting there. I should probably show the actual imprint of this little guy. He wanted a cuddle before, and I cuddled him. It's actually pretty cute. So I'll bring you guys back for the next cuddle, and we'll see what happens. Thank God it just wants a normal cuddle. So let's go ahead and check out its little cuddle feature. See, it just does that, and then it hops around super cute-like. Oh, it's so happy. You'd almost think they weren't murder chickens, but they are. It's terrible. The worst thing ever. But, yeah. So we're going to get this guy fully raised, and I want to count how many we have. I've got another egg in my inventory. Got any babies going on in here? Nope. I feel like we should have by now. Okay. But yeah. How many of these bad boys do we got? A lot. Jesus. They're all making weird noises, too. Okay, so we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. So, 18, 19. We need to make it 20. We need 20 of them. You guys got any babies? Who's the highest level one? Level 17? Samantha! Oh, my God. Why are you ruining all the levels? Oh, we're not jumping in there again. Screw that noise. Oh, but they're about to make another baby. All right. But, yeah. So... Murder chicken army. We gotta maybe bring these guys all out of the base now. Might be a good idea. I guess I could pick them up one at a time. That would probably be far, far... That one's got a gold belly! That's a mutation! Oh, we gotta check that out. Alright, come on, guys. Computer spazzing out. Oh, okay, so we got... Oh, I would be terrified if I saw this coming for me. Absolutely terrified. Now, the problem is... We've currently got them all on wandering, so we need... Did they just go flying everywhere? Jesus! Okay, we got... Is there... One got outside the premises. Ugh. The premises is for your protection, guys. You need to calm down, okay? Oh. Okay, no wandering for you. Oh, this was a disaster. I realize I just unwhistled all of them and I still had a bunch following me. Oh, no. Okay, murder chickens, where'd y'all go? Okay, you're free. You need to not be free. Any others? Okay. Ugh. I'm the worst at this. Who would have thought having a murder chicken army was this difficult? Okay, now, we should have some more in here still. Oh yeah, all the murder chickens. That's right, you just stay still. Oh, look at the one with the golden belly. You're gonna be my friend. Okay. Disable wandering. Disable wandering. Huh. Don't get excited, little murder chicken. Look at them all. I have a feeling they're all gonna die really quick. I mean, how much damage do they do? I don't even know. I guess we're gonna find out. Is this fertilized? Nope. No, it's not. Alright, so we're going to leave our two mutated murder chickens in here, because I would like to get the gold from that onto the green of this one. I think that would look really nice. Look at that belly. That is such a cool color. Yeah. And I think it would look really good on the green. Don't poop when I'm recording. What are you doing? But yeah, we don't want them to die, because I feel like our murder chicken army might die. I don't know. It's a pretty almost for sure thing, but it's all, they're also male and female, so that's good. And yeah, they're just gonna stay in there, and we're gonna go out here, and we're gonna get our murder chickens, and we're gonna go test them out on something. Am I crashing? Oh, everything's fine. Everything is fine. It's a-okay. Don't gotta worry about nothing. Oh my god, there's so many. This is redonkulous. Thankfully, it didn't take very long. I should probably wait for even more. But, I'm impatient. I feel like I should have more. Like, maybe 100? 100 would be cool. How long would it take me to get 100? Are any of you ready to mate yet? Oh, so long from now. Yeah, we're gonna give it a shot anyways. I don't care. We got, like, 20 here. 20's fine. 20's like 100, but nowhere near. Oh, and I got one on my back, too. Look at that. Holy Jesus, do you guys see those frickin' mutant... What are those? Mutant corn and carrots? What in the world? That's the biggest I've ever seen them get like that before. But we forgot one. There we go. Alright, so, let's find something to kill, right? We gotta get them away from base first so that I can put them on... Maybe not aggressive, but something close. Are you seriously? You're gonna be all stuck like that? You're gonna hold up the entire video. Oh, we also didn't put this one on. I just took you off wandering. What do you disable wandering and follow me, you crazy murder chicken. We should probably just get rid of these two. Now that I think about it, it would be for the best. All right, you good? You unstuck? Ready to go? Ready to murder? Yeah. All right. Oh, what? No, stop. Okay. We got this. Oh. All right, we gotta get them away from base. And the nice thing is they're super fast. All right. All right, I just had to change my keyboard settings real quick. I guess, should we pit them up against this thorny dragon over there? Nah, we gotta find, maybe a Morella Tops would be a first good little test. It's ridiculous. Oh, they did just kill a Truidon pretty easy, so that was cool. I also do need to tame up a Truidon here. What are you doing? You're getting a little ahead of yourself. We do have a wolf over there. That seems... Let's have him kill this thing. Go for it, boys! No? What do you... What? Attack! You're the worst murder chicken army ever. Do you not know how to follow orders? Do I have to... Attack. You guys are lazy! You're the worst murder chicken army ever. I already... You're... Maybe we'd have to do this. I don't know why that would... You murder chickens are the worst. What are you guys doing? Whatever, fine. I'll do it that way then. What level is that wolf? This may be a... Oh, you know what? That Pego needs to die. Kill the Pego! There we go. It was only a level 12 Pego, but that was pretty efficient. That's pretty effective. Let's take down that dire wolf. Nope, the dire wolf. Attack! I can't even move. Oh yes, this is working quite well. Level 30 dire wolf down. Oh yes. What about that beetle? How many dire wolves? Oh. Sabretooth. Attack! This is so much fun. Oh, we might lose one in this one. Uh-oh. I mean, they have a decent amount of health. I mean, it's not... Oh, they did it! You guys are amazing. The best friend someone could ever have. All right, we finally decided to take them out to the desert and see just how much they can do. Maybe put them up against some mantis, maybe a T-Rex if we can find one. They're doing a good job against that scorpion. I think it's a high-level scorpion, too. They just keep knocking it back. Level 132 scorpion, taken out like it was nothing. That is freaking awesome. It's just, it's ridiculous traveling around with these guys. Just, and the best thing is they pretty much keep up too. Oh, it's so funny. Okay, did I lose? I feel like I've probably got some stuck in some trees on the way, because there's less than there was, but none have died. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, maybe not. I think we had, what, 16 before? So, I think that's right, because we still have the one on our shoulder. Oh, there's a mantis right there. We should pin him up against a freaking wyvern, is what we should do. Because they can fly. The mantis stands no chance. It is doing quite a bit of damage. Oh, this is just awesome. That must be a high-level mantis. Jesus. 156. Are any of you guys even bloody? We got one bloody one. What are you guys doing? Just dancing? What, are you guys in love or something? Jesus. I guess they probably are. I'm making them do the brown chicken brown cow for like an entire day now. Oh, yes. Kill the vulture. Get him. Murder it. Oh, no. This isn't going well at all. Oh, this is going the opposite of well. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Okay, we gotta help. Flying things do not fare well against the murder chicken. Or, the murder chickens do not fare well against the flying things. Why aren't they flying? They fly when they attack me. Ugh. This is terrible. This is a big mistake. Ah, crap. Oh, we're messing everything up. Kill it! Jesus! Ah, son of a biscuit! Well, this isn't going as planned. I jumped off to level him up and got attacked by a snake. I'm naked. I'm passed out. Any one of these murder chickens could take advantage of me if they wanted to. They're kind of looking like they might. I might need some therapy after this, guys. Wake up. Can any one of you stick some stim berries up my butt, please? I would greatly appreciate it. Oh, goodness. Literally, every single time I jump off, I'm like, there's no Titan bows here. And they like come out of the sky to knock me out. It's ridiculous. But we've got a ton of levels on our Microraptors, and I would like to level them up. They just killed like 4 Titan bows that were coming for me, so this should be an okay time. I'm also naked, so just keep that in mind. It's okay. It happens. Where's Murder Beth? Murder Beth is our high level one, and I want her on my shoulder. I just don't know what she looks like anymore. Alright, Maybe we'll find her when we go through here and make sure there's no levels. I'm just leveling up attack on them right now. So we're getting them as powerful as possible. The most powerful murder chicken army in the land. Murder Beth, where'd you go? Samantha, you got levels, but you're like level 17, so who cares? There we go. There's some 8 levels. Jesus. Murder Beth. Where did you go? There you are. Murder Megan. There we go. That's the one I was looking for. Think that... Ooh, Bok Bok's got some levels too. Nice! Alright, so. We know we could kill just about anything now. Anything! Oh, there's a Wyvern Wyvern. That is a terrible idea. Mainly because we'd found out the hard way that they can't kill things that fly. So, they can kill anything but things that fly. We need to find like a Carno or a T-Rex or something. Oh. Oh, it's on. It's a big fight. You want to fight, brah? You don't even know what you're up against. Oh, it might be bad against 3. Can the Microraptor army take on 3 Mantis? Oh, this is not looking good. Not one bit. Thankfully, they got a lot of health and attack. 1 down. Oh, stop attacking me. Jesus. What are those things doing? Oh, God. Oh, it's a disaster. Oh, they're going in for the kill. Why are you guys attacking the beetle? Okay. Well, Microraptors win again. It's okay. All right. My army has definitely dwindled, but nothing has died. So I've really got to go back, and I didn't realize I lost any. Ooh, let's put him up against a Thylacoleo, shall we? And we've only got like 9 left, so we lost like 6 somewhere along the way. I don't know exactly what happened, but we lost some. None of them died, so we're just going to go back and find them. Oh, like nothing. And then we're going to breed some more and see what else we can kill with them. I think we've pretty much killed most of the things except... Oh, there's some that we lost. That might be the majority of them now. Yeah, maybe we'll go find a T-Rex now and see if we can kill it. Oh, Jesus, not a rock golem. Okay, whistle passive. Passive. Follow me. That could have ended terribly. Okay, where the hell did that rock golem come from? That's what I want to know. Run! Run, don't let the rock hit you! Okay, this is turning into a disaster now. Okay, I know we can't kill a rock golem. Let's not even try. We got everybody? There we go. Now we got everybody. All right, we can kill that freaking mantis is what we can do. Get him! Oh, I need some... Somebody needs to feed me. Did anyone bring some cookies? That's the real question. Who brought the cookies? This is so much fun. Don't go... Oh, no. No, 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 no. The rock golem's over there. We don't want to go over there. Oh, there's the carnal we were looking for. All right. Oh, everybody's... Oh, they just murdered that carnal like it was nothing. Holy Jesus. Okay, we got to kill all the scorpions and everything too, guys. All right. This is a little precarious because of all the rocks. Well, they don't... Pulmonal scorpions don't stand a chance. All right, we got to get the fam back together. Everyone's all split up in the rocks. We got this, guys? You good? Oh, we need some food. We need to get some berries. This is bad. The one thing that does beat the murder chicken army is cactuses. The bane of the murder chicken army's existence is the cactus, believe it or not. Finally, T-Rex versus Microraptor. This is going way faster than I anticipated. What? What level is this thing? 24. Didn't even stand a chance. We could probably destroy a max level. I didn't even get a screenshot. God, that means I need to find another one. It took me long enough to find that one, and I forgot to hit the record button for a second. I'm the worst YouTuber ever. Oh, you want to go, bro? Okay, you're lost. Whatever. I was gonna let you live, stupid terrorist chicken. Another T-Rex. Let's go. Hopefully this one's higher level. Oh, it doesn't look like it. Oh, it's doing a lot of damage though. Ugh. Go, little dudes. I need screenshot. I don't know if this is a good enough screenshot, but it's working. Oh, Stop attacking me. I don't like it. Okay. Oh, there's a lot of damage going out. They still just riggedy wrecked it. I forgot to look at what level it is. We do have some bloody murder chickens now, though. So I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to take them back to base, and I'm going to make a bigger army. Yeah, that's right. And then I'm going to bring Syntak his gift, because I stole one of his sheep a couple videos back, and I finally got his present ready for him. After much, much, much breeding and anticipation, it's finally ready. So let's get back to base. Let's get these getting their brown chicken, brown cow on, and I'll bring you guys back. Oh, right. We finally got all the Microraptors back in their cage. We didn't lose any. Well, I mean, we lost so many, but they didn't die, so they're just gone. But this is going to be Syntax present right here. She's beautiful. And actually, you know what? I'm going to let him boost all the levels. But she's level... It's a male. Level 189. Which means since it's a male, he'll be able to pass on the colors easier to anything else that he wants. So I think he'll be happy with it. And that's a pretty decent payment for a low-level Ovis, I feel, at least. I don't know. Maybe I don't even know if he wants it, but I'll take it over to his base now, just in case he does. What is going on out here? Rabenna, you're supposed to be protecting the base. That's your job. Ah, ha, 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 ha. The spikes took care of it. Never mind. Now, what I don't know, I'll even give him a saddle as well. I've got that saddle here. Let's go ahead and just get him out of there. Although, do I have any other males with those colors? I don't know if you'd want a female or a male. I guess, so I got a female there. And that's a male. Okay, yeah, so I'll be okay giving away this male. I think he'll probably want the male because the male's passed down the colors easier. So, that's what I'll bring him. What else opened? I feel like another door opened. Is it closing? Yes, okay. So, I don't think you can pick these up with a wyvern. But, disable wandering... And for those of you that wonder why I say wyvern, because I just said wyvern, and some of you are going to get super butthurt about that and say wyvern. And so that's why I say both. So, whatevs. Why are you... I re-enabled it. Derp! Disable wandering. Stop. Okay, now we need the wyvern, whatever the hell you want to call it. I'm just going to call it a dragon and piss everybody off. That sounds like a good idea to me. Okay, where are you going, bud? What are you doing? Land. You really gonna do me like this? You gonna do me like this, guy? Come on. Land. Whoop. Really? You think that was a good idea? It wasn't. Okay, finally got the Wyvern to frickin' land. And let's go ahead and change name. Let's change his name to I Stole a Sheep. There we go. That'll be perfect. Now, I already did test this to make sure we can, in fact, pick up a Thyla with a Wyvern. So, we should be good. Snatch! There we go. Let's head over to Syntax and give him his present. Alright, we finally made it to his base. He's usually asleep right on the inside, so I'm just going to drop that right here. He should notice it right when he comes out, I think. Right? Yeah. That's a pretty good present for a sheep, I think. Whoa. What is it doing? It's like trying to fly. Oh boy, that is ridiculous. But yeah, hopefully he likes his present. I don't know. That is all I've got for today's episode. I really hope you all enjoyed it. And if you did, don't forget to smash that like button for me. It really helps me out, and you guys have been absolutely amazing. Let's try and get this video to like 100 likes. That would be insane. All the videos have been getting around like 60-ish, I think. And I think we could push it to 100. I don't know. With your guys' help, we can, though. But anyways, that is all I've got. Oh, we're out of stamina. This is also all I've got for the staminas. Oh, it's terrible. But I hope you all enjoyed it. And if you are new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe. And as always, I'll see you all in the next one. Bye-bye.